Action.
Were you a whiskey man or a scotchman? I second this one, this question. Question 10. Let's put aside agreements and organizations for a minute. Let's look beyond your global mythology, the us people that you magnetize, the deals that you pulled out, the millions that you burned through, your crazy ambition.
Okay, you can't say the word fucking on Bravo.
We're cut.